If you ever have issues where your corn or beans do not sprout evenly, you can easily add some extra seeds in.
Step on it again.
All you need to do is drag your hoe to make a little trench beside the row, drop your seeds in, and cover. It's as easy as that. Then you won't have to worry about all of those bare spots in your crop. They may be a little behind, but that means your harvest will last even longer.